bitch!
Scotch and pills. What could possibly go wrong? I didn't have a fancy green light on my gun, just a stubborn desire to stop the... It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that, but I got to thinking. It was what he was waiting for, a chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better. Up and out. Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I'd thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there. There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
And they're always one step ahead!
They don't need to second guess us when they're covering all the angles. Those.
We got a way down to the street.
Come on.
These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat in me didn't give a shit. Show the blood so much.
How's this look?